I've got a couple different things this time. I've got a body armor right off the bat. And I should make barely any noise. Oh god, I spawned right by here. I could just go right inside and check what's in this box, if there is one. Anything in the sewers would be super good right now, box-wise. But yeah, I made it so my footsteps are pretty silent, so I don't have to hear anybody coming by. And crafting's pretty silent as well. And I also gave myself body armor. And then I still have the juggernaut perk, so I get like plus 15 health. Nearby, but not my issue. I can't risk it with no weapon. If I had a weapon, I would. Because then I could just take out one other person. Sadly, that is not the case.
Somebody is getting stabby with a knife, and he just killed someone. Was just pummeled to death. Fisticuffs for the win! Yes!
Still fucking fighting. Well, I know how to make a blow dart. I might as well just do that.
Your enemy.
It's Caltrops. Yeah, that's what it is. There's something up there. Good thing I only have sticks. Damn. In here.
Does it hurt when you cough?
Yeah. Ooh. Something just spawned in here. Oh damn, I should have waited. I didn't really read what that was. 50 funk to open. Might be a gun. Or it could just be a troll box and not have anything in it if those things exist. Another bandage might be nice. Let's have my knife out.
An enemy just threw something and killed another contestant. Stay healthy out there.
Item box. Hasn't really been touched yet, that's weird. recurve bow. And I have oh my god. I am set for a little bit. I forgot how to make arrows, though. Kinda sucks, doesn't it? Just gotta find somewhere to hide. No need to waste my sprint, either. I don't even see anybody. Right over there that I can risk opening. I could hide in the bushes. You know, it could be something good.
Guess what? It's time to play Grab My Package! An airdrop is on its way with free stuff. Airdrop events are a great opportunity to meet new people. Get out there and...
A cleaver.
Grab My Package! Grab My Package!
You know, just so somebody else can't have it, I might as well. Another recurve bow.
Somebody just got cut into little pieces with a blade!
How to dismantle an atomic bomb. God, my name is still that. Is that 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. Still 8 people alive. Half people left. I don't really know what's going on. This game, I'm still fairly new to it. I've only played like one other game since my last thing. But I have weapons. I have a good spot. Oh, this is... I don't know if anybody else has the same sort of texture settings as me though, so if I stand up here, I don't know what's gonna happen. Like if they can see me because of the trees or whatever. But I can't see them because my texture's higher than theirs. What's this? Oh, that's just a stick. There's someone over there. Like, would it be a tactical advantage to have my graphic settings lower? Would the trees not, like, produce, like, leaves or whatever? That'd be kind of shitty if that's true. But that's just an idea at this point. I'm just speculating. Someone is over there. And there's no need for me to... Excuse me, do anything just yet. And if I do see someone, I can just shoot them with a bow. Especially if they're running in a straight path, if they think nobody's nearby. Bitch. I don't think I want them to know I have a bow. Yeah, someone was over, right over there. I just saw his body moving a little bit ago. And I think we'll hear anybody who decides to come around.
Someone is butchering other contestants!
Died. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looks like only... One person has double kills, and that's Soprano. See, this is a tier 2 axe. This is a tier 2 blade. 8 to 24. 8 to 24 or 8 to 16? I might just keep the cleaver out. Apparently it has a chance to do better damage. I mean, either way, it's going to be like... 6 to 18, or 8 to 24. Oh, cleaver's better. I just realized that. It's a 2-point chance to be better no matter what hit. And then if someone decides to fuck with me, you know, I got a bow. I can engage from a distance to try to get some sort of damage off. You know? And if I do get some damage off, that only helps me in the long run. I think this is a great spot to just hide out. Because I don't know if they can see me. About the whole leaf thing, so I'm going to assume that they can't. And if they come up here... Oh, there's another 3-crate Monty. In a previous game I played, there was one of those. 3 crates will spawn, 2 of them will explode. You know, since this is Unreal Engine 4, I'm surprised like no cheats have been developed for it yet, since Unreal Engine 4 is like... really cheat prone. I just can't wait until people start teleporting behind you. That'd be funny as fuck. Because then I wouldn't be playing anymore. I'd be watching live streamers get fucked up. Stream sniped. Plus I got a jungle hoodie on, so I'm being tactical, right? Somebody's gotta walk by eventually. Jesus Christ. Seven people still alive. I guess nobody's really encountering anybody else.
A contestant just killed somebody with a sword.
Never mind. I'm not sure if I'm hearing footsteps or not. I know I hear those stupid fucking flies, but... So that leaves 6. Who was he killed by? Dr. Boyardee. I want... Kitty to die. Oh shit! Zepecno was just killed by Kitty. Kitty might win this one. Unless Kitty gets fucked up somehow, which I hope.
Available in the center arena. Only one of the crates has an item in it. If you get there first, you can leisurely open all 3 crates.
Yeah, leisurely open. There goes one. You see the smoke billowing. There goes two. That's great. God damn. That means people are in the center. The arena. I'm gonna have to start, like, B-trailing my way towards there once the gas activates in, I think, a minute? Not sure. God, I've been holding on control this entire time. I had no idea it was toggle. That would have been nice. Oh, there's a gun. Who was just killed? Marty McFly just killed someone, I think. Yep, Kazar was just killed by Marty McFly. And since he might just have a little bit of ammo left, I don't want to fuck with him. I hope I get at least one kill this match, that'd be cool. But then again, I am hiding. I'm not trying to pursue anybody. I'm not trying to lose my health. I want to have as much health as I can going into the arena. Plus, I have body armor, so that's good too. I think it's going to start in 5 minutes, or 5 seconds rather. Yep.
Contestants just murdered someone with cold steel.
Here it comes. Cold steel. Who the fuck just died? I don't know, but Kitty and Marty McFly are, like, killing this. Maybe they're cheating. Oh, fuck. Okay, I could kind of step down a little bit. Oh, good, no fall damage. I don't want to reveal that I have a bow right off the bat. Oh, another item crate. What the fuck? Remote explosive. Oh, this is so good. Left mouse place on ground, right mouse detonate. And I only have one. Oh, I could really fuck someone up with this. Can't fucking wait. This just might be like an instant kill. Gotta get a kill with this now. Come on. If I die, that won't be cool. I wonder if it takes a time limit to place it, or if it's an instant place. Well, the poisonous gas isn't going anywhere. You know? Like, that's not stopping for any reason. There's the arena, I guess. I'm gonna follow the smoke, if that makes any sense. The lake. Over there, yep. There he is. There's somebody. I don't think he saw me, though. And a remote explosive his ass. Oh no, I wasted it! There's three people right there. Yeah, still hasn't stopped. Someone over there as well. Battle of the. Ooh.
Your enemy just killed another contestant with a spear.
Ooh, what is that? What did I just get memed by? Granada, more like it. Got a poison dart as well. This motherfucker. Fuck you with your smoke grenades. He's got a katana. Fuck this dude. Damn it. He had a katana, dude. I don't know what. Yeah, katana. Oh, look at this dude! Fat ass. I did half damage to him, though. That's fair. Whatever. Oh well.